Hey guys, whatever. Welcome to a new video, whatever. So they updated this game, blah blah blah, new train and server control building, which is some robbery update, a new way to get money. So let's go ahead and be prisoner. I'm gonna try to escape. There's a helicopter and a over here, but it's a cop, so I don't know. Where just those bullets come from? No, I'm not going there, so let's go another way. I'm gonna try to punch this. Okay, so we're about to escape. Okay, this is how I escape. Yeah, that's simple. I don't like going around. Well, that's my opinion, but okay. We're gonna go to the criminal base. But first, let's go get some guns. No, no. Okay. I did not mean to do that, but whatever. I don't wanna waste my monies. So let's go to the criminals over there. I tried to find the hardware thingy. There it is. Server control. Sorry. I'm gonna go to a museum. That was close. Aww. Oh my gosh, okay. Oh, we're gonna have to wait, I guess. I was so close to get. Wah, I'm crying. I guess this goes to the jury. Oh well, too late. I do not know how to glitch. I hear train! That car was, oh my gosh, it was right in front of me. This is the original train, but I don't know where the other train is. I think it comes opposite sides, I'm not sure. I think that's what the creator said, I forgot his name, Asimo, or Badimo, I don't know. Well, whatever. Monster trucks. What the heck is this? Well, I don't know. Oh, you can't drive them. I don't know why. Should I buy it? I don't know. Or yeah, I'm gonna stay with this, I guess. Let's go to jewelry store. I'm gonna go over there. If it's open or whatever. I think it's closed because someone's already there. Or someone was already there. So let's go to the museum. Looks like someone's already here. Let's go up here. Yeah, here's a shotgun. LOL. He thought I was a whatever. Police. Just like a couple of 5 seconds, I guess, it will say, whatever, okay. This is what I do. I'm so cool. Okay, let's figure out this. Okay. Okay, done. Now, I'm gonna tell the other guy if he's ready to pull this or whatever. Yay. We won. Okay, Alright, let's just drive this. Actually, nah, I'm just gonna take it. Oh, never mind. My Lamborghini disappeared. I go carefully because my car's gonna flip over and I don't know how to flip it back over or whatever. Okay, let's go to criminal space. Criminal base. I saw like a little switchy thingy or whatever for the train or something. I don't know. And there's a cop over there. Hope it doesn't get us. Come on, we gotta go. Oh yes. Okay, let's go get some vehicle. We don't want to get arrested by a cop. Let's go escape. Well, we're gonna use this vehicle, I guess. I'ma edit it, whatever, again. So yeah, so it looks not for it looks, I guess. I don't know. So it can run much faster. I'ma put the suspension race. Alright, okay. Well, whatever. Okay, let's go. Let's go to jewelry, whatever. So I think it's open, so let's go. Well, I don't know if you guys understand me because I think I have an accent, I don't know. Okay. Well, whatever, let's go to jewelry store. The diamond store, basically, or whatever. Okay. Yes! A million Robux. Oh yes, I got Pajic, wow. Okay, let's go. Let's go rob this. Mm-hmm, oh yes, $1,000 means $1,000 Robux. I don't know. I'm nonsense. Whatever. Okay, so escapar la tienda de diamantes. Oh, come on. Okay. Ooh. Oh, I tried my best. It was lagging. Oh, thank God I spawned here. Well, I guess we can't go to the jewelry store again. We have to wait. We'll probably end the video soon. So let's go to the museum because chop sticky soy sauce. What's museum? So let's go over there. Eh, I don't have time to edit it. Whatever. Also, yeah, we need the AK, the AKs, or AK-47 or 74, I don't know which type is it. It's an AK-12. Oh, never mind, it is an AK-47. Haha, yes. I think this video is already like 15 minutes long, I believe, I don't know. Haha, that's what you get. Oh, never mind. Oh, let me just, no luck. No people allowed in my vehicles. Heh, I like how the Lamborghini sounds when it goes backwards. Okay, let's just try escape from it. As I was saying, let's go to the museum. Also, I forgot to say the party, oh wait, yeah, I'll go over there later. But as I was saying, the party, the EXE, I'm posting that right now on YouTube. Then after that, the other video or this video, I'm gonna post it. I think it's gonna be like, it's gonna take like an hour to post it. I don't know, but yeah. I hope there's no cops because it looks like there's. Well, I don't know. I hear it looks. It hears or whatever. I don't know. But they just go over there. Okay, I was right. Damn, this cop keeps camping over here. Okay, hope it's like open. It looks like it is. So let's just go over there. Okay, for a second I thought that was a cop. Yeah, it's not close, so whatever. Oh, someone already took the bullet. Okay, let's do this the hard way, or I don't know. Okay. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Sorry. Well, whatever. Okay, let's try to escape. Yeah, I'm gonna be a cop. Okay, let's go be a cop. Okay, I'm back. So I'm gonna be a cop. Let's go to the switchy thingy that I found. Well, not found, I guess other people found it, but the switch thingy that's on the real thing. Okay, so let's just go over there. I don't know if it, like, the other train. Oh, well, I don't know how to switch. There's a criminal over there. Let's go arrest him. Okay, No, no, no. Level 38. No. No. Okay, let's pull this switch. I don't know if the train's over there yet. Yeah, it's not over there yet, I guess. Oh well, I'm gonna end this video right here, so subscribe or... Yeah, I am so cringy, so whatever. Get out of my video. So, yeah, bye. Wait.